nieuwe day. I don't have a subject. I just wanted to write because this beautiful weather. I just finished the last video of the rebuild series. Even though it's like March 2019, but that stuff is done, uploaded and done. I don't have a particular reason, or a particular road, or a particular idea, or whatever. I just wanted to write. And often you're gonna say something like, I'm not quite sure whether or not this video will make it onto YouTube, because I'm not quite sure whether or not I will be talking to you. And a lot of times you edit that out because it sounds weird, because apparently it did end up online. So why would you say you're not sure if it ends up online? On the other side, if it didn't end up online, nobody knew about the doubt. And that's a sentence I just need to get rid of. Oh, it's good to write. I love the little keychain. Maybe the best thing from the Monobus. Talking about that, the quickwrites are all online, and I haven't promoted them on any other source because I think they are, well, they are quickwrites, very basic, very limited, very short. But it was fun to edit them. And the only one I might share is the Zero Black Forest, because I do have an electric motorcycle forum topic where I am part of, which I really like to read, etc. So I might share it there. Other than that, I'm not going to share any other one. But yet, the Ducati one is doing amazing. The Ducati one, I think, has been... The Ducati one has been over the 500 views, which for a non-shared video is quite amazing. Which means either a lot of people are very interested in Ducati videos, or they are very interested in the Hypermotor specifically. Which kind of makes me think about the Scrambler from Ducati that I wanted to test, and that I actually had planned for last year, until certain stuff happened, first on my side and then on Ducati's side, and now that store is gone, so I never got the chance to test ride it. I really really want to do that. Going to hunt for a Ducati Scrambler this year, even though I have certain things already planned. I don't have any dates, I just know that certain bikes or brands are going to be driven this year, because certain brands are going to get a test ride this year, which on its own is already something looking forward to. But I might squeeze the Ducati Scrambler in between there, or even the Ducati Hybrid, but then for a real test drive. You can notice it's good weather because the fly is hitting my visor. If this video might be slightly angled, that is because I was testing the other helmet, and I only think now of the fact that I might not have put you guys straight. So I'm sorry. Different helmet, different angle. I don't want to do too much reviews because I need to focus a little bit away from the YouTube channel, because there are some other things planned for this year. Not everything I want to talk about yet, due to other reasons. Not quite sure if some things that are planned will make it. I also want to do a proper review of the helmet at some point this year. Which is also important to at least get a decent review out there. And all depending on financial part of my life, and that's a big if, I might do some extra work on this one. there are some performance things that I want to change. And yeah, that takes at least money and of course some time. With the better weather coming up, I am also planning to do obviously some exploring. Because in May, and I think it's 17 or 18 May, I have planned a new meetup. As soon as I know the exact moment, date, etc., I will upload that as fast as possible. But that weekend, so either that Saturday or that Sunday, and most likely that Saturday, but it's not 100% sure yet. But in that period, I will be planning a meetup, and I want to do some new routes, not the same thing every single year. But to find new roads, you need to explore them first. And now that I got a bike that can go a little bit further, that might take a highway or two, that can do, you know, better distance, I can find better roads. So the hunt is on. That's actually most I wanted to talk about, I think. Again, some sort of update style video. I'm sorry, I tend to make those often, but it's also the best way or the quickest way to keep you guys up to date. I do have a Facebook, I do have a Twitter, but I'm not using those often to update people. I do post pictures of the bike, obviously, and I did post some progress stuff from the rebuild series. Facebook I also use to share some stuff from Motorstore Barendrecht, just because and I will put those links in the description box down below, as they are always, I think. And with that, I want to say thank you for watching. Enjoy the beautiful weather that is coming to us all. Ride safe, absolutely ride safe. Keep your bike whole in 2019 and upcoming years. And if you haven't driven in quite some time, due to the winter, etc., do take your first couple of corners slow and steady and safely. That's all I want to say. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys soon.